Thank you, Marcus. Well, we want to get back to late-breaking news. About a half an hour ago, Katrina Weber arrived on the scene of a fire out of a Shell gas station on South Acme Road. Katrina, what's the latest?
Well, good morning. Firefighters have packed up and left, but they did say that their attention in this fire was on a soda machine inside the Subway restaurant side of this building. If you notice, this is it houses a gas station and the Subway restaurant. They believe that the fire did start in the restaurant portion of this. We have some video to show you the response from the fire department. Almost a dozen units coming here earlier this morning. We understand that police were the first ones to discover this fire. They got a call about a burglar alarm that had gone off around 3 o'clock this morning. They got out here. They could see smoke inside the restaurant. They felt the windows. It was hot. They immediately called the fire department, who came and knocked down this fire. They did also knock a hole in the front of the store portion of the building because they wanted to make sure that the flames had not spread there. That did have some smoke damage, but no one injured here this morning. Firefighters put this out despite the damage. No injuries here this morning. Reporting live on the West Side, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.